Radko Gudas picked up, shot off the pipe by Vetrano.
That went up into the net, and what a shot that is.
Kalorn, excuse me. Oh, and Jared Tenorti getting after it with Mason McTavish. It's a veteran and a young player in McTavish.
And the youngster McTavish is there, and so is Radko Gudas. And Entwistle's got to be, you got to be careful. You got to know who you're grabbing right there. And there, yep, let's see what I mean. That wasn't going to stop. That was not going to stop. And Mackenzie Entwistle's ready for it.
And Gudas has just landed one on Mackenzie Entwistle, who's trying to protect himself. And Petr Mrazek stepping in to try and break things up with Gudas.
And
my
here
goodness.
Comes Gibson. Let's see what we got here. Let's see what we got.
Rhys Johnson battling Pavel Minyakov right now. And Gibson is trying to grab at Mrazek.
Bodies on the ice down there. You got to be careful of the skate blades right there. Minyakov, man, did he throw a roundhouse right? That was a surprising one there. Gibson wants to grab the goalie. He's telling the referee, let's go. Well, Mrazek was coming in, and I said that about Entwistle. When you got, you're there with Radko Gudas, Entwistle's gloves weren't off. So now he gets up on it. He doesn't have the mitts off, so he has no way to grab Gudas. Gudas has got a hold of him, and that's where Mrazek tried to come in there and defend Entwistle. Now from the wave to the roars to the excitement of a scrap, to the goalies coming in.
The penalty box looks like the Anaheim bench right now.
And Mrazek still having words over there with Gibson. That's exhausting. Behind the net here, he comes over to Nordy. Zaitsev comes in right there. Now we got, now we got the pile. Now when Gudas comes in here and Entwistle grabs him, you can see Gudas says, this guy's low center of gravity is going to take you down. And all of a sudden he starts throwing to rights. And Entwistle's mitts aren't off right there. So that's where Mrazek saw something that he didn't look like it was going to end up well. And then now with the camera right here on Gibson, he can't get the glove off because it's strapped in right there. Got it. Oh, get it off. No, we got it off with relative ease right there. Most of them got a strap that's tight on the wrist, and he jumps in there because Mrazek had jumped in there. There's Radko Gudas on the left, and Gibson's got the mask right there. Just hauls the mask off of Mrazek. Just yanked it right off his melon. And Lucas Dostal's coming into the hockey game. Mrazek gets to stay. Gibson came all the way from his end, all the way to initiate that. I don't know what Mrazek gets. He's got to get something for leaving the crease. That's two. Joining the altercation, that's a rough. Oh, there's a lot of math going on here.